Hi everyone, Kat Kirby here with another fun project. This time we're going to be using envelopes of all sorts to make little books, just little three envelope books, and then we can decorate them. But I'm going to go down to my table and show you what I've done. So this was the first one I did. And what I did here was just take three envelopes. Oops, goes this way. So there's one envelope here. And then that's the back of one. And there's the second one and the third one. So I ended up with three pockets. Ooh, that stuck down. And I just covered the covers with some fancy paper. So that is stamped and rubbed with distress ink. Not the prettiest book in the world that I've ever made. But then these are a little bit of a different book. This one ends up with a little flap here. And then you have the two envelopes facing each other and the third one here. So that is, we'll do that one today. And then this one, you can see there's just three envelopes facing the same direction, and that just sort of flops over. I haven't decorated these yet because I just wanted to show you how to do these, and then you can take your time and do them as you wish. So you need three envelopes. They can be any kind. These are little window envelopes that I got at a charity shop. Because I thought they'd be fun to put something in the window and then decorate them. So I'm going to take this one apart. There's one, two, three envelopes. It's a little hard to see with the blue, with the white. Let me try it with the blue ones. See if this is any easier to see. Okay. So this is the way they're laid out. The first envelope, the flap is to my right. The second envelope, the flap is to my left. And the third envelope, the flap is to my right. And this only matters if you're doing this particular type of little book. So I'm going to show you first, and then I'm going to take it apart and actually do it. So what you do is this first envelope, this flap becomes the cover. And then the third envelope, the flap will go in here. Sorry if I'm confusing you. Third envelope goes in the first envelope by tucking in the flap and getting these corners to meet so that it can go like that. I mean, that could be it. If you wanted to just do two, it could be like that. And that's the little cover. But then I like to have the third one. The third one goes inside number one. So you have one open, this one's open, that's the back, that one's open, that becomes the little cover. So I'm going to take it apart again, and this time I'll glue it and show you how this is put together. So I'm going to start here with this first one. And what I'm going to do, this one actually has a strip of adhesive on it. I'm not sure if how sticky that is. If you don't have sticky, which probably most of these don't have, then I would suggest you use either a glue stick or some kind of white glue and just put glue on the part of this that's going to go inside. You can see if I put it all over here, it's not necessary. I'm just gonna put some here and just down the side a little bit. And then give it a little bit of a curve so that you can get it inside this pocket of this envelope, because it will try to stick itself. You don't keep these edges up. Okay, and then you want to just pull this back a little so that you see the crease, but it will allow it to fold. If you put it right up against it, it will have trouble folding. So there's envelope number 1 and 2. And this has glue. Now I put too much on, so it's a little vulnerable there. If you wanted to, before you do this, you could glue some paper inside here so that you had a contrasting color if you wanted to. So that's 1 and 2, and they're just facing each other like that. This flap is going to become the cover. And so envelope number 3 is going into envelope number 1. I'm going to take that off again. I think this time I won't put glue because that should stick enough. Okay. Did that happen? They've got glue shut. We'll turn it this way. No, why? Why did it do that? Okay. I think you may not want to pay attention to what I just did here. I'll start again with another envelope, but there we go. So there's 1, 2, and the little cover like that. So you should have 3 pockets, actually 4, and then that closes it. I'm going to do that again with these, let's see, yeah, these are white envelopes with a window. And these just have the regular gummy part. So the first thing you do is take 2 envelopes facing each other, flaps facing each other, and you're going to tuck one inside the other, that. And now I realize what I did wrong. Okay, and you might notice that if I put glue here and I put it in here, that's gonna stick this shut. So I put the glue here on this side, the back side of the flap, so that it sticks inside. Let's try that, see how it works. So just some glue on the back of the flap, duh, and then tuck it in. Yeah. And line it up so that it will be able to close. Try to get it even if you can. If I can make that so that you can see it a little better. So we have one pocket here and one pocket here. And when you close it, you end up with this as a little sort of cover. But then we want to have a third pocket. And this can just also go in this first one, or you could put it in this one. Either way, it will become another pocket. But again, glue the back of the flap, not the front. What was I thinking? And just tuck it in. Let's see. We sort of give this a little bit of a bend so it'll go in. A little fiddly at first, but you'll get it eventually. Okay, and okay. So now you have 1, 2, 3, and the cover, the little flappy thing. Now the other way to do it, which was where that one went. Okay, yeah, this is the other way to do it, where you line up 3, all facing the same direction. And you're going to glue, here, let me get some new ones out. I get lots of envelopes at charity shops, as well as I buy them on, what is it called? Jot, I think, J-O-T. They do really nice envelopes. So with this one, we're going to glue the flaps to the backs Okay, we'll start with one. And I'm going to put glue here in the triangle and set the second one just on top of that. Again, leaving a little space for it to fold over. Give that a good rub. And again, the same with this one. You're going to glue the back of this envelope to the sticky part of the triangle of this envelope. Okay. Like that. This one's less confusing, I think. You can actually see what you're doing. You're not tucking things inside where you can't see what they're doing. And so you just have three envelopes stuck together, and you fold one in, you fold the second one in, and you still have that little flap. So you have one pocket, two pockets, three pockets, all in a row, all nice and neat, okay? And then decorate to your heart's content. You could start out by painting or stamping or stenciling all of these. You could also, if you have decorative envelopes, you could just line these parts and the rest of it would already be decorated. I don't happen to have any of those other than these blue ones. But these would make really pretty little books or, you know, gifts to tuck in, gift cards or money or well wishes or anything like that. So I'm just going to stop the recording, check on you guys.